Welcome aboard the red car trolley. For your safety, please remain seated, keeping your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside. And watch your children.
Para su seguridad, por favor permanezcan sentados con las manos, brazos, pies y piernas adentro del tranvía y cuiden a sus niños. Gracias.
Charlie 623. My name is Sean. I'll be doing the conducting up there, doing the drive. We got Jessica. Say hi to Jessica. Okay, right now we are driving down Buena Vista Street. This is going to be an idealized version of what Los Angeles would have looked like in 1923. Specifically 1923, because that is when Walt Disney first showed up to Los Angeles with nothing but $40 in his pocket, a suitcase, and a dream. To commemorate such a moment, we actually have the partner statue, which will be over here on the left side of the trolley right now. You can see it right over there. It features a young Walt Disney, his suitcase, and of course his partner. Does anyone recognize his partner? That is absolutely correct. Mickey Mouse.
Mickey Mouse, I knew it.
For those of you who need that caffeine fix, we do have the Starbucks over here on the right, inside the Peddler Fiber and Practical Cafe. If you just want something sweet, we got Willie's Churros also on the right. Namesake for Steamboat Willie. We're coming into our first stop. This will be the Cart Day stop, your gateway to pretty much everywhere you want to. Oh, local celebrity. Mickey Mouse right there. So please remain seated until we come to a full and complete stop and the doors have opened. This is going to be a stop for pretty much everything that way. That's Thorn and Grizzly over here on the right. That's right, the one, the only, Mickey Mouse. Mickey likes to go and take his morning jog around the Carthay Circle from time to time. Here we are, catching him in the peak of athleticism. We're not all fun and jokes here on the red car, Charlie. We're also fun and information. And here's some information for you. Over here on the right, we've got the Carthay Circle restaurant and lounge. Going to be an homage to the original Carthay Circle Theater that was here in Los Angeles in about 1967.
Gotta sit down.
Ed, remain on your bottom, buddy. Thank you. But yeah, the Carthay Circle Theater, here until 1967. That's going to be a point of interest for you, because that is where Walt Disney premiered. Oh, can you remain seated, please? Thank you. That's where he premiered his first fully colored feature-length film, animated film, Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs. Speaking of movies and awards, we've got award winners over here on the left. That is going to be your spot for the best hot dogs on Hollywood Boulevard. Also the only hot dogs on Hollywood Boulevard, but they are the best winner in the supporting role. Thank you for laughing at that. They don't get much better than that, so I'm glad you enjoyed that. We are coming into our Hollywood stop. This is going to be your stop for Hollywood. And such things as the animation building. Where they feature Turtle Talk with Crush, and you can learn to draw. Please remain seated. Come to a full complete stop, and the doors have opened. Oh, yeah.
This is going to be your stop. Welcome aboard the red car trolley. For your safety, please remain seated, keeping your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside. And watch your children.
Para su seguridad, por favor permanezcan sentados con las manos, brazos, pies y piernas adentro del tranvía y cuiden a sus niños. Gracias.
All right, for you just joining us, welcome aboard Red Car Trolley 623. We're taking you down Hollywood Boulevard and just around the corner. Looks like it's going to be a warm one here. So if you want to cool down a little bit, we have schmoozies over here on the left. Some of the best smoothies you can get in Hollywood. Hard, really. Also, if you really do need to cool down, we have a nice refreshing stand right here at the Fairfax Market. Water, chips. Probably should stay away from the energy drinks in this heat, but hey, you do you. We are making the turn the Sunset Boulevard and you see that beautiful sunset ahead of us. That's right, sunset. That's gonna be a nice little thing we like to call forced perspective. It looks like you can go for miles and miles, but not really. A little bit of Hollywood magic for you. We are coming into our last stop. We never said it was a long trip, so please remain seated until we come to a full and complete stop and the doors have opened.
So again, it doesn't look like we have anybody waiting, so if you want to make the whole trip, feel free.
I have OCD.
You do?
Welcome aboard the Red Car Trolley. For your safety, please remain seated, keeping your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside. And watch your children.
Para su seguridad, por favor permanezcan sentados con las manos, brazos, pies y piernas dentro del tranvía. Y cuiden a sus niños. Gracias.
All right, Charlie people, for those of you who just joined us, welcome aboard Red Car Charlie 623. I'll be conducting. My name is Sean. I'm third doing the driving. We got Derek.
Hi, Dad.
Hey, Derek. And for those of you that were already with us, well, sorry, it's the same jokes going back. Kind of. For example, right over here on the right, if you're a big fruit fan, we got some fruit. Okay, that's the Fairfax Market. That's going to be your stop for delicious treats, refreshing drinks, and of course the aforementioned fruit, like apples, bananas, and mandarins. So you came to California looking for those cuties. There they are. See, I got a new one for you guys. That was it. Hope you enjoyed it. We're going down Hollywood Boulevard, so I hope you have your headshots ready. You never know when you might get discovered. And while trying to get discovered, you can work up quite the appetite. Fortunately for you, over here on the right, we have award wieners. The best wiener in a supporting role. And if you don't believe me, well, it says it on the sign. They are delicious and my favorite hot dog on Hollywood Boulevard. Mostly because they're the only hot dog on Hollywood Boulevard. Over here on the left is Disney Junior Dance Party. That's going to be your spot to take the little ones to meet all their favorite Disney Junior characters like Vampirina, Doc McStuffins, Mickey and the Roads to Racer. So go ahead and take them there where they can meet them, dance the afternoon away, you can watch them dance away that sweet, sweet energy.
Thank you.
We are entering Carthay Circle, and over here on the left we have the Carthay Circle Restaurant and Lounge. Delicious pork chops, and beyond that, an homage to the original Carthay Circle Theater that was in L.A. until about 1967. But that is going to be where Walt Disney first premiered his full feature-length animated color film, Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs. It did receive an honorary Oscar in animation, being the first animated feature ever received an Oscar. It was presented by Shirley Temple and accompanied by seven little statuettes. I don't know why, I don't get it. We're coming into our first stop, this Carthay Circle, your stop for everywhere you want to go, so please remain seated until we come to a full and complete stop and the doors open.
Next stop.
Welcome aboard the Red Car Trolley. For your safety, please remain seated, keeping your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside. And watch your children.
Para su seguridad, por favor permanezcan sentados con las manos, brazos, pies y piernas adentro del tranvía y cuiden a sus niños. Gracias.
Depends on my mood. All right, welcome aboard to everyone who just got aboard. I'm going to be Sean, your conductor, pointing out some of the sights and sounds along the way. For example, over here on the left, if you haven't had your caffeine fix, this is going to be Starbucks. You guys heard of that place? It's hidden inside the Fiddler Piper and Practical Cafe. Coincidentally, that is the name of the three little pigs. Also coincidentally, you went to Starbucks just once? Huh. What'd you get? You got a coffee. Oh, what kind of coffee?
I've been coffee.
Yeah. All it does is calm. Calms you down? Oh, I get that, man.
Coffee does nothing to you.
Coffee does nothing to you. I think the parents would argue that probably. Yeah, I saw a smile over there on the left, so. I'll believe that when I see it. All right, we're coming into our last stop in this direction. Please remain seated until we come to a full and complete stop and the doors have opened. You can run over there to the Piper crowd and go get yourself some coffee since it does nothing. Thank you. All right, everyone off. No, that's me.